Franz Liszt is a phenomenon, one of the most gifted artists of all time. Schiller gave us, the Swiss nation, our national hero, William Tell. And Franz Liszt gave us his first pilgrimage. Those times, traveling was not about instant relaxation by finding the best flight deal. It was much more a sincere search for personal enlightenment and inspiration. Dealing with this kind of music asks for the entire you as an artist, as a musician, as a pianist, of course, and most of all, as a human being. There is so much to discover about this music. There are so many layers to uncover. And the further you get, the wider the space that opens up in front of you. And in the end, its greatness and depth leave you speechless. And this limited edition comes with a very special bonus CD, a work of genius by young virtuoso Franz Liszt. It's called Malédiction for Piano and Strings. My dear friends from the Tonale Orchestra formed as a string nonet and joined me for the recording. They're fantastic musicians. And there couldn't have been a better chamber ensemble to work with. Rehearsal and recording all happened within 3 hours. Did we have fun recording this musical Road to Hell? Listening to it will give you an idea of how much. Malediction to me is not a curse, but a blessing. To overcome the extreme difficulties of this score is the key to the genius. It feels like a catharsis, and today I dare to say I'm a happy man.